And now the collar's on his neck. This is July 26th. Let's see what happens.